hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Word Study. If you are a student who got less marks or less percentile in JEE mains and you are not understanding the reason, even though you have performed well, why you got less percentile, and if you are wondering what to do next, this video is just for you. First, let us understand the reasons. Even though you have worked really hard for the exam, you have studied day and night for the exam, but still you got less percentile. Let's understand the reason behind it, okay? This year especially, JEE has been postponed multiple of times due to especially a pandemic and many other reasons. This is one of the main reasons why you got low percentile even though you have worked so much hard, okay? When JEE mains kept on postponing more than one time, there is availability of more time, like surplus time, right? We got that surplus time. So most of the students decided to take this exam and most of the students worked so hard and utilized the surplus time in a perfect way, okay? So as a result, the competition has been really increased. So now I am here with the solution. Though you got a very low percentile, you can still get into NITs. Isn't it a great news? Yes, absolutely it is. So now let's see what are the NITs which will still give you admission even with lower percentile, okay? So now I'm going to tell you few NITs which are having a really low cutoff, okay? First NIT is NIT Manipur, okay? NIT Manipur has a really less cutoff. Students who got less percentile in JEE mains can still get into NIT Manipur, okay? So next is NIT Agartala. Even this NIT has a really low cutoff. Next is NIT Hamirpur, okay? Even this is one of the NIT which gives a very good quality education and great facilities. Next is NIT Jalandhar, NIT Raipur, NIT Arunachal Pradesh, NIT Sikkim, NIT Nagaland and NIT Mizoram, okay? So these are the NITs which has really less cutoff. So students, if you are really worried, you got less percentile and what to do next, these NITs are just for you. So apply to these NITs as soon as possible. You're surely going to get an admission. So now let's see what are the cutoffs for various NITs. Okay, so let's begin. Cutoff for NIT Tiruchirappalli, that is National Institute of Technology Tiruchirappalli. For CSE, it is 1,373, okay? For ME, it is 5,968. Coming to NIT Agartala, cutoff for CSE is 16,968. And for ME, it is 30,022, okay? So coming to National Institute of Technology, Arunachal Pradesh, which is NIT Arunachal Pradesh, for CSE, the cutoff is 25,486 and coming to ME, it is 37,466, okay? So coming to National Institute of Technology, Delhi, cutoff for CSE is 7,266, okay? So coming to NIT, Durgapur, cutoff for CSE is 9,186. And for ME, it is 19,922, okay? So coming to National Institute of Technology, Goa, cutoff for CSE is 10,587. And coming to ME, it is 21,225. Coming to NIT, Hamirpur, CSE cutoff will be 10,020. And for ME, the cutoff is going to be 22,165. Coming to the cutoff for NIT, Jamshedpur is 9,346. So coming to NIT, Manipur, it is for CSE, the cutoff is 26,152. And for ME, the cutoff is 35,500. Coming to NIT Meghalaya, the cutoff for CSE is 16,158. Coming to NIT Warangal, the cutoff is going to be 1,900 plus. And coming to ME of NIT Warangal, the cutoff will be 9,242. So coming to NIT Calicut, the opening rank for CSE will be 2,200 and the closing rank for CSE is 10,200. Okay, so coming to ME of NIT Calicut, the opening rank will be 10,600 and the closing rank will be 20,500. Coming to NIT Kurukshetra, opening rank for CSE is 2,260 and closing rank is 6,142. Coming to MNIT Allahabad for CSE, the opening rank is 1,500 and closing rank is 4,020. Okay, so now let's see what are the cutoffs for IIITs for JEE Mains. Coming to Atal Bihari Vajpayee IIIT for CSE, the cutoff will be 10,500 plus. And coming to IIIT Design and Manufacturing Kanchipuram, Chennai, the cutoff for CSE is going to be 15,840. Coming to IIIT Guwahati, which is in Assam, cutoff for CSE is going to be 21,560. Coming to IIIT Kota, Rajasthan, the cutoff will be for CSE as 23,140. IIIT Vadodara, Gujarat, cutoff for CSE is 28,530. Coming to IIIT Manipur, CSE cutoff will be 38,500. And coming to IIIT Dharwad, CSE cutoff will be 32,991. Okay, last but not least, IIIT Surat cutoff for CSE is 22,920. Okay, so these are the cutoffs for NITs as well as IIITs. So students who got low percentile and less marks in JEE Mains, you need not worry. You still have chance. In this video, I told you a few NITs which are still accepting the students with low percentile. So just don't worry. Start applying to these NITs as soon as possible, and you are surely going to get admission through that colleges, through that NIT. So just be confident. All the very best for your career, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.